Timekeeper allows you to set the manager of an employee. What this means is that the manager will receive the leave requests for that employee that are to be approved or declined, as well as the ability to view that employee timesheets. If you need to set this employee as a manager of other employees, click the option that says this employee is a manager of other employees.